Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, where so gallantly screaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting. That our flag was still there. Oh, say does that our star-spangled banner and wave for the land and all the free and the
Welcome to the 2020 Youth Build graduation at Valencia College. I'm Michelle Sanchez, Project Director for the Youth Build program here at Osceola Campus. Youth Build is a program dedicated to helping young people finish their high school diploma, get hands-on training in our accelerated skills training programs, and a start to a new career. Valencia's mission is to provide academic, technical, and lifelong learning in a collaborative culture dedicated to inquiry, results, and excellence. And now I'd like to introduce you to our Youth Build family.
Hi, my name is Keon Clark, case manager for Youth Build. I want to congratulate all 2020 graduates. And my message to you is, 2020 has been a tough year, but we won the fight. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Belinda Vega with Youth Build. I am the job developer. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate all of the graduates. We are all so very proud of you. I would like to share a message with you to always work hard and never give up on your dreams.
Hi, my name is Jocelyn Osorio. I am the program assistant for Youth Build, and my message for the youth is work hard and nothing will ever be impossible.
My name is Darlene Ramirez. I'm the GED instructor for Youth Build. This message is for my student. Life is a camera. Focus on what is important. Capture the good time. Develop from negative. And if things don't work out, just take another shot.
Youth Build Osceola is a nationally recognized program, and most of our success has come from our community partners and their support. I'd like to give a special shout out to CareerSource Central Florida, Goodwill Industries of Central Florida, Osceola Council on Aging, and the Valencia College Foundation. And now a word from our Vice President for Global, Professional, and Continuing Education, Joe Batista.
Thank you, Michelle. On behalf of Valencia College's President, Dr. Sandy Sugar, and the entire senior team, we congratulate you on your graduation from the Youth Build program. This graduation is not what we originally planned or imagined when you started the program. Because of the pandemic, it is necessary not to have large gatherings, and we know from past graduation, it is a large celebration with family and friends. Your journey to get here has been challenging. You qualified for the program, obtained your GED, learned a skill trade, performed community service, and an internship. What you accomplish sets the stage for the next chapter in your life. All of our lives are like a book. We have multiple chapters throughout our lives that occur. So what is your next chapter? Whatever you pursue, make your chapter a good one, just like the one you just completed. Keep us informed of your success. I am sure Michelle will love to know, and please stay connected with her. I also want to thank all of our partners who worked to make this day a success. They are CareerSource Central Florida, Goodwill, Council on Aging, Valencia's accelerated skill training programs, and of course, your program director, Michelle Sanchez. Michelle cares deeply for each and every one of you. Again, congratulations and have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Yamara Torres and I got my diploma through Youth Build.
My name is Keisha Kelly and I got my high school diploma and my medical administrative assistant certification.
Hi, my name is Allison Guerrero. I have accomplished many things while being in Youth Build. One, most importantly, was getting my high school diploma.
Hey, my name is Julius Bermudez. What Youth Build helped me accomplish was to get my first car license and high school diploma.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Caraballo and I accomplished on getting my high school diploma and fixing my license and getting my car and also believing that I could do a lot more.
My name is Isabel Clavel and I accomplished getting my diploma.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Diaz Hall and I have accomplished getting my diploma. A year ago, I thought it would be hard because I thought I had run out of the chances, but I have also gained two certifications, one as a certified logistics associate and one with forklift training.
Yes, my name is Prince Elizer. When I accomplished my youth, I got my diploma. I completed all my goals.
My name is Maliba Garcia, and what I accomplished here was getting my diploma.
Hi, I'm Celeste Hilton, and Youth Build helped me get my high school diploma and my CMA certification.
My name is Jonathan Olasco, and I accomplished getting my diploma.
My name is Jose Olasco. I've obtained my high school diploma. I've also obtained my OSHA 10 certification, my NCCER card, and also my CPR certification as well.
My name is Kenny Perez, and I got my high school diploma.
My name is Hiram Sanchez. And some of the things I've accomplished in Youth Build are getting my high school diploma, my CMA certification, and my CPR certification. One of the things I developed in Youth Build is more confidence.
My name is Eduardo Santiago. I accomplished my high school diploma and I got my OSHA card for construction.
Dathan Sider, I got my certifications through OSHA, through NCCR, got my diploma, and I also got my driver's license, and I had fun while doing it.
Graduates, at this time, we would like for you to take this moment to recognize that special individual in your life that has been by your side your entire Youth Build journey. That special someone that inspired you to start the race and kept motivating you to finish the marathon. Take this moment and let that individual know you appreciate them for sticking by you, and most of all, thank you for not giving up.
Hi, I had did this for both of my daughters.
My mother.
My friend, Alexis.
My best friend, Dea.
My best friend and classmate, Allison Guerrero.
My mom.
Mrs. Ramirez.
Yeah, my sister, La Rosa.
My mom.
My foster mom, Vicky Santos.
My big brother, Jose Nolasco.
My girlfriend, Angelica.
My mom, Rosario Pardo.
Mr. Clark.
Miss Michelle.
Michelle Sanchez, director of Youth Build.
My mother, Jacqueline Vichardo.
Thank you so much for joining us for the celebration today. And to our Youth Build graduates,
I did it!
You did it!
We did it!